And that's when his neighbors decided to prank heavy metal for 4 days straight. So he tried to drown it out with some Beethoven, and then he thought, what an interesting combination. And so you'll notice that we have a few visitors to our stage here, because it requires electric guitar and electric bass. And it's the most metal tuba solo you will probably ever hear. And it is in multiple movements. And it's kind of a play, I think it's a bit, it doesn't say this in the program notes, but I think it's a bit of a play on the elements of the periodic table. There's some of these movements are so short, like the ones that are poisonous are really short, like arsenic, very short. Right? White arsenic, really short, because I guess they want you to die really slowly if you're poisoned by this. But we are so lucky to have Jared McCourt come back and join us. I believe he graduated in 2013 with his undergrad here. Then he went to Michigan to do his master's. Then he went to the New World Symphony and was a tuba fellow there and was there for something like 3 years. Currently, he teaches at the Winnipeg, He plays in the Winnipeg Symphony Orchestra, which is where I'm from Winnipeg, and as well as in the Chicago Symphony Orchestra, so he's a very busy guy. He's also, we are so proud when he was named one of Canada's hottest 30 under 30 for musicians, CBC. So, oh, I know what you're thinking, yes. But he's a wonderfully beautiful man. He's also a wonderful player and an absolutely wonderful generous with his time here, and we've been so lucky to have him on campus. Please join me in welcoming Jared McCourt.
Thank you. from Paris.